Hi guys, it's Sam.
And it's Lola.
And this is
Blooming to Beauty.
So today we have a challenge video, which we're pretty excited about.
Super excited.
We're gonna be doing the 10-minute makeup challenge. And obviously this is not like an everyday look, it's more like if I wanna go out, you know, so.
Yeah, like a Friday night,
yeah.
Like a weekend look.
Mm-hmm. So
yeah,
so I mean, I've watched so many YouTubers do this video,
yeah.
And when I watch it, I'm kind of like, I could do 10 minutes.
10 minutes. You 10 know? Minutes is easy peasy.
Yeah, so
done.
I mean, that's something we're going to try out today and see if we really can achieve that glam look in 10 minutes.
Yeah.
So I do have my phone right here.
Yeah.
All right.
Very cute cover, by the way. Very cute. Yeah. Flowers.
Right.
You ready for spring?
That's it. I'm ready. I'm ready. Okay, so let's go to the timer. We're gonna set our 10 minutos. 10 minutos.
It's there. 10 minutos.
It's there. Are you ready?
I'm as ready as I can be.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's time.
Go.
Okay, so we have 10 minutes.
Great.
10 minutes.
So I will put my oils in my face.
And I'm putting my moisturizer. I feel like, and I mean, I know you said that you don't really break out
no
that
no
much.
I don't. Says the girl who has a sit in her face.
But like I feel like whenever I'm gonna do something or I'm going let me work and talk
yeah.
Whenever I'm going out or I'm gonna do something like that's when my zits decide to come to play in town.
Really?
Yeah,
when you're like going out, that's the worst.
So
the worst.
Like I've like felt my zits coming out this week and I'm just like, but I'm supposed to record. Can we put it off for a couple days? It just likes to play
my
nails. Oh, and I'm putting the e.l.f. lock-on face primer. I really do like it.
I like this one.
It's a little like sticky,
ugh.
Which isn't what I usually go for because usually I'm all about the like smooth feeling of primer.
Yeah.
But
okay.
I really like it. And I think because it's tacky, like it like helps the foundation get on there.
Ah.
I'm going in with the HD foundation stick.
It's already all over
my face.
It's already all over your face. You're such a little cheater. But it's okay. It's okay. I want to
be tactful.
I'm
going out in 10 minutes.
Oh my lord.
Hobble's coming again.
I really can't. Oh my lord. So obviously I'm wearing a full cover foundation. You guys know I like my CC BB creams, all that stuff for the week.
Oh,
but I'm going out in this 10 minute look.
So you know.
So I gotta go all out.
I gotta go glam.
I gotta go glam. Or go home.
That's it.
Okay.
I feel like this is a workout. Too. My arm's like.
I'm like. No, 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 no.
Get it all in there.
Okay. This is bad. This is bad.
Okay.
It's okay. Blend.
That was my key.
This is the key to everything. Blend.
Blend it out.
Blend it out.
Okay. I am going. Oh my god. I'm getting
worst,
open it because my hands are slippery.
Worst part is I have to sit in my forehead, so I really have to like work extra hard today to like cover everything.
Cover it up.
I gotta cover that up.
I am going in with the Makeup Revolution Concealer. I was able to get my hands on one.
Oh my goodness.
This was not quite the color I
did
wanted.
You go to, did you physically go or did you buy it online? You know
I saw it online,
you
but
online.
Like a lot of the colors were out of stock.
What?
Yeah.
That's crazy. What do you do when you mistakenly get something that's not
the right color?
The right color.
I go back to the store.
You
I mean, I will say that's like one really good thing about, I mean, and this one works for me. I just wanted to try out a different one just because I think it might work a little better.
Better? Yeah.
But I think that's really great about like Ulta, Sephora. Like they're really great with their return policy. Like
that's true.
You don't usually have a problem if you're like,
yeah,
have to return something because it's not your color. I mean, you could have had the, you could have been like, you could have gone and been like, I tried the product, you know?
Yes.
I wore it for a week and I really didn't like the way it looked on me. And
oh, nice.
That.
I love that.
So I'm like.
That is true. I just meant, because I know I see a lot of like YouTubers, people that are more makeup artists or stuff like that, they would just mix colors. And I'm like, I'm not about that life. Not yet. Maybe not enough.
Maybe.
But no. Do you mix things?
Bike.
What time is it? You need to keep me on check, Sam, because I keep talking and I'm taking my sweet little time blending my life.
You're blending your life away. We have 6 minutes.
Oh!
6 minutes.
We got this. 6 burnt. Minutes. My face almost done. What are you talking about? Somebody help me.
As you say it. Yeah.
Somebody help me.
What were you saying? You said something. But no, I can't remember.
That if you ever mix foundations to get like your perfect color.
Yeah, I have. Because I do have some foundations that I have specifically for like summer colors. So they are a little on the darker side.
I can't be picky.
I'll be picking.
I'm gonna use the Stila All Over Shimmer Luminizer, which you already know how I feel about highlighters, which are life.
And I know how you feel about Stila like kitten products.
Oh, that's all my life. Pretty. Somebody.
They're all pretty awesome.
They are awesome. I have it in every form. I think I said that before. In eyeshadow, I have the liquid highlighter. I need to get my hands on the actual highlighter. I don't know if you've seen that 3-pack highlighters that they have. We need to talk.
we need to have a little highlighter intervention.
I don't understand what's happening. what are you up to? What? Your face is almost done, Samantha.
I'm moving. That's why I'm like, I feel like I'm working out right now. My arms are just like going.
Okay, I have a little bit of a glow. I'm not going to be picky. Okay, I'm using the Tarte Park Avenue Princess as a bronzer. Okay. Get to do this. I keep fluctuating, like from freaking out to I can do this.
I'm like ready.
I'm so done.
For Pedro.
I'm so
Pablo,
done.
I changed his name.
Pedro Pablo.
Got them all.
Okay. Me, I look so good right now.
I feel like I spend 10 minutes on highlighters because who doesn't?
Right? Who doesn't? Highlighter is life. I'm about to put some more on.
I'm about to go in with eyebrows.
I'm using Fan Favorite Luminoso as a blush. This is usually the blush I would wear on a, you know, on in life. In real life. Like my daughter herself. In real life. Whenever I go out. Because it's a little more shiny, all that good stuff.
Beautiful.
It's beautiful. I love it.
I have that one too.
Luminoso. It's my favorite. I love it. Okay. It's life. And I keep going at it. I don't know why. And I'm like, I don't like blush. And I keep putting more on.
I'm going in with my hand in the ColourPop eyebrow pencil.
Oh, yes. Eyebrows. I'm using the L'Oreal Brow Stylist Definer. You guys know that's my favorite. I don't have anything else to say. Eyebrows are eyebrows. Let's just try to get them done. Because a look is not complete without eyebrows in my worldview.
Really
I went out
last night.
Yeah.
I forgot about my eyebrows. How? I don't know. But when I looked at myself in the mirror,
Like, you're putting on a face. Like of me,
I think
like
I just sometimes distract myself because I'm like jamming or watching something while I'm doing my makeup.
Yeah.
So I'm like,
okay, can't be too picky.
But trust and believe, once I saw my face in the mirror, I was like, ooh,
what did
eyebrows,
you do?
Eyebrows.
Were you already out or no?
No.
Oh, thank God.
I'm still home.
Oof, imagine. You would have come back home.
I would have been like,
you would have stopped by the drugstore.
Like, listen.
Okay.
Let's see. I use meal. It's okay. I'll get the tapa later. No, I'll get it now. Oh my gosh. No, I'll get it later.
Samantha, the time. The time. What time is it?
You have 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
2 minutes and 14 seconds.
Oh my lord. And I don't have anything. I didn't even powder my face. That was out the window. Putting the tapas backwards. Okay. No.
Going in with the Tartlet
The peach palette, you guys know. Can't help but smell it. I'm like wasting time just
wasting
smelling
time.
It.
It's just a step though
it's
when
just
you're
a step.
Using it.
So good.
I get it.
Okay. I don't even know what I did. But it's okay. Let's put something on my eyes. I don't know. Are we gonna make it? We're not gonna make it. I am so freaking out right now. Blend. You can't blend for hours right now. Blend. Oh my gosh. And this is supposed to be a going out look, everybody.
Going out.
When I go out, I really do put like
things.
That's the blending game. Put like Where are we?
Girl, it's probably gonna go like 2 seconds.
No, I can't. I'm not ready. Dude, seriously. Somebody help us. Who came up with this challenge?
I don't know. But we're
impossible. I need at least to put something on my face.
I hope you have quite a few things on your face.
I don't know. Like, my eyes, I meant.
Oh, your eyes.
My eyes. I'm working, I'm working.
Working and talking, working and talking.
Working and talking, working and talking.
I dropped so many things already.
I have to put something. Okay. I have a loose powder, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to even use it. I'm just gonna go away with something. I'm freaking out.
Freaking out.
I'm gonna just use an oldie but a goodie, you guys know. Still, I'm just gonna do it because otherwise I'm never gonna have anything decent in my face. Oh, just so pretty. You're so pretty still.
Never lets you
still
down.
A kid. Why are you so pretty?
Oh,
no!
One spray.
Have your face. Imagine you go out, like, and stuff, and you come out, and it's like, this is beautiful. And everything's just gone.
We're done.
A little better. Yeah. I put something on my eyes.
I see it. I see it.
You see? It's not bad.
It's not bad.
But I feel like it's an everyday look.
Yeah.
What you have on. Yeah. It's nothing like, bah! Like Sam would, you know,
I mean,
she
don't
goes
get
out.
Me wrong. Yeah, I would go out like this. Totally. But a couple things that I'm missing is a darker color on my eye.
Yeah.
Like a little more smoky I could have done. And eyeliner. Because I do like to, like when I'm going out, I like to wear eyeliner.
Yeah, me too.
There's no time for
eyeliner. No, I don't know. I'm okay. I feel like I'm okay too, but I feel like it's not my going out look. Like it's like, okay, I'm just
like totally we would go out like this.
Yes, yes.
But
it's not the glam look that like, we're aiming for.
I'm going to a gala.
Yeah.
I'm not going to the gala like this.
Yeah, like we would use a glitter or like
yeah,
powder.
And I had a glitter.
Like I
somewhere.
Was gonna use somewhere in the mess. Somewhere. Yeah, you guys have to see like, this table. It's ridiculous. You did drop everything. So I was gonna use Makeup Geek's loose powder in Hologram. It's like this peach
with
green shift. It's beautiful.
Can you
I love
just watch
to use
it
that.
For us.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, it's so pretty. It's so
beautiful.
It is so beautiful. I will swatch it. And I'll put a close-up swatch so you guys can die.
Yep.
As well. But like, Lorena, you have to use that. Look. Look at
that's
that shit.
That's going out.
That's a going out going shade, out. Right?
Go like this.
This is kind of like, you're just going to work.
you know.
Yeah, you're going out.
You're going to Costco.
You go to Costco.
You are back.
So it's sad. But okay. So
really
conclusion.
Conclusion is that if we're going out.
10 minutes.
10 minutes
not
is
enough.
Not gonna cut it.
It's not.
And an everyday look.
Yeah, maybe. For an everyday look, maybe 10 minutes.
Yeah.
But going out, like I'm going out to dinner, on a date, to a wedding, something fun.
Doesn't cut it. No,
that's
I know
crazy.
Everybody was freaking out.
Yeah. I can't close this.
I'm
still freaking
out. Why do they freak out? It's doable.
It's not.
And they do go with their like lashes and stuff, but I just don't wear lashes.
I don't wear lashes.
Like even I'm going out to a wedding to whatever. Like I don't really wear like if I wear lashes twice a year, it's a lot. So
yeah.
I
hope you guys have fun watching us get ready.
Yeah, watching
freaking
us
out
freak
a little
out.
Bit. I know. I was going through moments of peace. Like it's okay.
Yeah,
we
got
10 minutes.
This.
And then I was freaking out. And then I went back to
and
like,
I'm over
oh,
here
okay.
just feeling like I'm working out.
Yeah, plenty was a lot. In our face.
Yeah.
Anyway, hopefully we don't have any bruises.
Yeah, no. But thank you for watching.
Yes, thanks for sticking around with us. We had a great time doing this challenge. Hopefully we'll find a different challenge for you guys.
Yeah, we definitely want to try more for you guys. So definitely if you know of any, just comment down below. Let us know if you enjoyed the video.
Yeah,
and that's it, right?
That's it for now. See you guys next video, okay? Have a good one.
Bye.